Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 16 part 4. Last video we have published on 24th of May, and all the strategy detail with the trading account statement, it is available in YouTube description. Now we will start from MyFX book. So here we have a MyFX book for the account, and all the details are available like a total gain, daily return percentage, monthly return, total profit, current balance, deposit amount. All the details are available. You can verify the trade, order and history, everything from MyFX book. And now we will start from the second step, which is a trading account history. So here is some of the trades are going on with a negative M2M, that's a $10. And the current balance for this account is a $25,000, and the equity is also same. Here we have a history. We'll select custom period and all history. Yes. So here we are getting the order ID. Order ID is very important to match and verify that this is the same account. Consistently we are updating, and this account is growing. So from a trading account statement, you can verify the order ID and the profit as well. And now we are scrolling, so we can see that how much profit has increased. So here is profit, $15,000 right now, and the total balance is a $25,000. So profit from last update, it has nearly increased around $3,000. We'll see the trading account statistic as well from the statement. And here we have a trading account statement, and the graph is consistently going up. Profit factor for this account is 1.59. Total number of trades are 4047, and the risk reward for this account is RR ratio, that we call, is 1:1.02. And break even that we have received from that risk reward is nearly 49%, and the current account accuracy is nearly 60%. So we can say that we are up by 11% than the requirement. So if you are also looking for a safe investment and returns, then you can contact a Forex Trade 1 team and they will provide you complete guidance. So you can also connect the same strategy and earn handsome profit. Thank you so much for watching this video.